Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to do a headstand. Don't forget to put your thumbs up if you like it and ring the bell down below and subscribe. Let's get started.
We are going to roll our shoulders backwards four times. Now, to do the same thing forward. We start to do the head. Half. Roll. And then roll your whole head. And again. Now we're doing the arms. We are going to roll our arms different ways. Now, we are going to start to put our head on the floor. And slowly go. And put your leg on one arm and the other. Use the floor to hold yourself and balance it. And then come slowly up one leg. And then when you're ready, start to put the other leg up. Come down whenever you want. And use your arms if you need it. Now we're going to do this three times. Now there's another tip, use the warp. Now just relax and breathe deeply. Relax. Now we're going to stand up and then breathe as much as you can. Breathe. And then come back